biblical Hebrew, there's actually not a word for obey. Weird, you think the Bible has all these commandments in it, right?
Right.
But there's not a word for obey other than the Shema.
Hear Israel, the Lord is our God, the Lord is one.
Which really means listen and obey.
Right.
You even see this relational aspect of God where it's not just that he wants us to obey, right? He's not this distant, you know, angry God, just follow these commandments.
Right.
He wants us to hear his voice and obey.